I've started recording because I jumped into Merope. I'm looking for some meta alloys on Merope 5C. And it said that there's a capital ship over here. I haven't seen one. So I'm going to record this. And when I jump out of Super Cruise here, the ship should be right here. Figured you might want to see one too, up close. Here we go. Jumping out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. Look at this thing. So that's a capital ship. Wow. Wow, look at this thing. It's got some fighters around it. Oh, I wonder if I could, it's a contact. Class battle cruiser. Oh, I can't land on it. It said no fire zone, so I was wondering. I'm gonna move in a little closer. If I can switch back to navigation. Look at this monster. Wow. Turn my light on. Although it really doesn't need light. Look at this thing. Oh, don't get too close. Let's back off. Let's back away. Okay, let's do some lateral thrust here. Wow, look at this thing. What does that say under there? This is too cool. Capital ship. This is the bottom of it. Wonder if I could fly down in there. And out of the front of it. I wonder if it'll let me. Whoa, this feels weird. Oh, I'm gonna fly through here. I wonder if it'll let me land. Land to get down.
Landing gear deployed.
Will it let me? I'm down. I better not, I don't have permission. He might start shooting at me or something. I retracted the gear. I'm gonna fly under here. Oh, try not to hit anything. That's proximity alert going off. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, now fly out of here. Whoa! That was awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna flip around. Look at this thing. Wow. Flying across the surface of it. Looking below me, look at this. This is these guns, some kind of weapons. Looks like antennas, sensors. in a sensor array. Pretty cool. That looks cool on the backdrop of this planet. I'm gonna swing around. Look at this. This is awesome. Wow. Whoa. Let's swing around here. Try to do a 180. I don't want to get in those the jet blast of those engines. If I can get between them. There's a hangar back here. That's where they launch the fighters. I'm going to try to get down low enough so we can see in the back of the thing. If it is, they must have to open that up or something. FMS Damascus. No. Damocles. Nice. Boost across the surface of this thing. Nice. Swing around. Where are you, baby? There you are. This was pretty awesome. Anyway, this is a capital ship in Elite Dangerous. And I'm headed on to Rope 5 Charlie to see if I can find the things that I need. Turn my light off. Swing around there. Nice. All right. Now, where's my rope? 5C. Lock destination. Let's find it. And engaging.
Frameship drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Gotta fly low enough so I don't get into that gravitational pull of that Nova there. I can look back over my shoulder. See the seat right here by my head? This is awesome. Scan. So what's out here? No new astronomical objects. So this is going to be a planetary landing. This will be my first VR planetary landing. I'll be using this puppy right here, my SRV Scarab. Lightweight all-terrain vehicle designed for scouting. Hey, little mama. I look weird in this thing, don't I? He's like, who is he? Is he gonna try to steal my bottle? I apologize for the My Little Pony playing in the background if you could hear it. Hey, can you hear me? I can't hear you. Actually, I don't even see my little voice. I don't even see my little voice thing going, so I don't know that you can hear me either. I'm going to land on this planet. I don't know if there's a station down there or not. I probably need to reset the game too, because I'm not getting my landing gear message when I put my landing gear up. If you can hear me, type in yes or something. Stop yelling, little mama. I hear you. Slowing down. And one thing about when you land on this planet, I got to figure out where the barnacles are. Excuse me. Here. Way too fast. But we'll turn up and come back. Alright. I want to land somewhere where there's a big crater. I'd like to land on the sunny side of the planet too, and not the dark side. I'm gonna shoot for that crater at 12 o'clock out there. I wonder if I could do a surface scan of the planet. Let me see if there's a, let me slow down here. Pull up the system map. Let's see. Okay. Let me see as I'm approaching. I'll just have to figure it out when I get over there. Okay.
Orbital flight engaged.
Here we are in orbital cruise right now. Way this planet's rotating. Trying to see if the sun is coming up on this side or going down. Trying to look down here and see where I need to land. I thought it was like some valleys or something where I needed to land this thing. I don't know if barnacles are going to be over here. I don't want to glide yet. Hey, little girl. The barnacles will be down there below me. glide a bit. Might be in this area over here somewhere. It has some, looks like some valleys. I'm doing a little orbital flight here. Don't want to approach too fast. Thinking it might be over here somewhere in these valleys. I was watching a video on YouTube and the guy was flying across the surface, but there were no real coordinates, and let's start our search over here. I'll set down over here somewhere, and we'll just have to look here. You okay? Cloud cover down there? What is that? Let's see. Yeah, I'm getting down low enough where I can see some things. I can see rocks, but I don't know if they're barnacles. Go out a little further. What is that? Let's just fly across. Let's turn our light on. Okay. Yeah, it'd be a lot easier to do an aerial search for the barnacles than me driving that buggy all across this planet. Let's spin us around here. Let's see, looking around. Looking around. See any barnacles? Barnacles look like these dark bones or teeth growing out of the ground, or claws, and they have these white tips. Very distinctive. and they usually have a series of rock formations or other smaller barnacles around them. So they're kind of easy to identify. But we're talking about a whole planet here. That wasn't barnacles right below me, was it? No. I don't think they are over there either. These menus keep popping up in front of me. Also, this young lady here, she's been changed and she's had a breakfast and she's had a bottle. And I think she's tired. Duh. Those are not barnacles. Maybe over here. I saw them, they were nestled in a corner somewhere. This guy had on this video on YouTube. Not over here, unless they're hidden over here in the dark. I don't think so. Hey, what I need is a ground scanner. I don't know if these ships have ground scanners or not. About now, I think. Saved me a lot of trouble. But at least I'm covering it from the air and not from that buggy. It's riding around and that thing is a beat down. Plus you can run it out of fuel. No danger of that here. I think this surface is actually smooth enough for barnacles to be here. Nope. I don't see anything that looks like barnacles. Hey, can you hear me? Hey, can you hear me? If you can hear me, type yes. I can't hear you. I kind of got my hands full. I'm doing low level, slow flying above this planet looking for the barnacles. So I hadn't checked my text messages if you text me. This looks promising. Hang on, let's turn around here. My shadow on the ground is neat. What is this over here? Oh, those are not barnacles. They're right below me. Those aren't barnacles either. Stuff going on over here. Might just have to land it and go looking. That's what I do, I land. Okay.
Landing gear deployed.
Okay, alignment is okay. Okay. Now let's go ahead and deploy the Scarab.
Assist on. Low gravity warning.
The low gravity warning. Right here. Oh, this is weird in VR driving this thing. Look at my ship. That's my ship. The Asp. And that's a radar return from it. That's why it's pinging now. So we're gonna turn back around. Yeah, this does make you nauseous. I read about this. Driving this scanner. Turns over here. Looks like to the right. Let's see if the boost works. Yep, it works. The thing is, I can call my ship. Whatever location I end up. Yeah, getting some readings over here. It's pinging something. I'm looking for meta alloys. What is that? Let me back up. Okay, let's go up here. Looks like gold or something. Hey, little girl, what you doing? Metallic meteorite. There's nickel. There's arsenic. There's sulfur. Hey, mama, wait a minute. Let's go over here and turn around. Open the cargo scoop.
Cargo scoop deployed.
That one. And you are nickel. What is it? Wait a minute. I thought there was some more stuff right over here. Here's more arsenic. I need that. I am going to have to get off of here because she's not cooperating this morning. Hang on, sweetie. Hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna pull over this hill and then call my ship. Wait a minute. Let's go activate turret, proceed to boarding point. Well, I'm not far enough for to call it, I guess. Can I close the cargo scoop?
Cargo scoop retracted.
Hey, hang on, little girl. I'm coming. Oops. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on a minute, mama. I'll be right there. Whoa. This buggy back. It stows the turret automatically. Board the ship. And here we go. Okay. Here we go.
Landing gear retracted.
Let's set a course for escape velocity. intelligence.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Oh, wrong switch.
Cargo scoop retracted. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift
drive is charging. I'm gonna start leaving this boost. On this planet's atmosphere. Got to find the meta alloys. Now she starts quieting down when I put my buggy back in my ship and I'm almost to the space station. Wow. There's kids for you. But I'm about to get off soon anyway, because the wife and I are going to see Denzel Washington in The Magnificent Seven. Matinee. Let's move around. Come on back. All right. If I know her, she'll be calling me any minute. Maybe I'll get to land before she does. Hang on, Mama. You're being a good girl. There's supposed to be a black hole in this, in the Marope system. Hang on, I'm gonna make this a quick landing. Hang on, Mama.
Recon Bravo Alpha.
I'm coming.
The threat of flight control commander. Approach the station with care. Landing authorized. Set down on pad 1-8.
Hear me? Wait a minute, I'm gonna get you. Okay. 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 Hang on, let me save it. Yes. Let me see. Alt Z.